I went to visit a friend I hadn't seen in a while. There's a lot we forgot, but not how to smile. Oh, we laughed about our past. Then we walked up the road, and there on the hill sat the old farmhouse, and it sits there still like a sage transcending his age. It once served as a temple, a house of the Lord, and its torchlight of knowledge cut like a sword through the dark. It was honored one spring by the Jagat Guru, adorned with his footsteps and bathed in his truth. It was graced. By the smile of his face, made a sacred. Blessings fell from above, and I met Sri Radhika and her only true love. From that tiny room, they rule the sun and the moon. Vrindavan Natha sang his tune, and my world was consumed. There my soul was reclaimed, and my past was erased. In my heart there's no castle could take its place. Oh, that meek little farm, that hoodie-dum. It once served as a temple, a house of the Lord, and its torchlight and knowledge were cut like a sword through the dark. It was honored one spring by the Jagat Guru, adorned with his footsteps and bathed in his truth. It was graced by the smile of his face, made a sacred. Just remembering things, for a moment I thought I heard cymbals ring. Back up the road from that humble abode, so fragile and old, it still shelters my soul.
Listen to the very end. Thank you for listening.